Okay, let's see what it's gonna take to get this one started. Just as well check the oil. Probably drop some gas in the carburetor. To see if there's any juice in the battery. No, there's lights. All right. Give me a rag. Let's check the oil. I guess we'll get a little more light on the subject. Good, a little dark, but level is fine. I know we're gonna have to put some gas in the carburetor. So we'll do that. Crazy. Stupid pump don't work. Alright, so let's give it a go and see what happens. Almost wish I had a cameraman. Back again, second try. Well, a little more gas priming. Third time's the charm, they say. Whoa. We got flames. Well, as it turns out, the fifth try was the charm. Yeah, I might need two hands, who knows. She's going. Let's give her her test run. Thing before we get out of the garage, let's make sure we can stop it. Yep, brakes still work. out into the sunshine after a winter that was so mild we probably could have driven a car through the winter. Well, squeaky sounding. A little traffic going by. Brakes. All right. Well, we'll shut this off for a moment. It's been crazy. A little warm, sticky today. We'll probably run the hose on it, wash it off. We'll let it idle a little bit first. Dusty than she is anything else. A lot of car to wipe the water down off of. I believe 225 inches long. It's had a new roof. It's had a paint job. Still needs the seats recovered. Several power accessories. Most everything still works, including the roof. Took the covers back off of them that I made. Watch them brakes. They're a little rusty. dashboard. Okay, it's been an exciting day. Got the 66 running, nice and smooth. All tucked away until the next pleasure ride. Hope you guys enjoy watching.